Ninja Tables is the all-in-one plugin for creating WordPress data tables. And one of the best features of Ninja Tables is that it can be synced with WP posts and pages. If you want to bring any of your WordPress page, post, and WooCommerce products or any custom post in a tabular format, this built-in feature of Ninja Tables lets you do that easily. Wondering how? Let's hop in for a smooth ride. To begin with, create a table by clicking here from the dashboard. Then select WP Post from the pop-up window. Give a title, choose your post type, then move them to the right side. Here, you can choose all of them if you want. But if you want a sleek look, we suggest you stick with a specific post type. After selecting post types, hit Next. Here, you will see all the properties of your selected posts. This will be shown as columns. So, choose only those that you want in your tables. The last thing you will see is the conditions. You can set multiple conditions for your table if you want, but it's not something you have to do. Let's just hit save. Ta-da! Your table is now created with all your data. Easy, wasn't it? Hit preview to see how it looks. Perfect! Oh, almost forgot. You can search for any specific posts from here. Did you know that you can click on any permalink to sort them quickly without searching for it? But to do that, you have to set the permalink action checked while editing your column in table configuration. Accidentally left something out? No worries, let's add an extra column. Give it a name and set other things accordingly. Then hit add column. Let's see what changes happen to our table. Your table is done, but it looks like it could use some color. Customize the table design and bring your boring table to life. Add additional CSS if you want. You can rearrange your column, or you can delete an entire column if you don't need it. You can even export your entire table if you want, though you can't import data manually as this table has been configured with WP posts. You get the gist, right? Well, what are you waiting for then? Grab Ninja Tables and create those beautiful tables with WP posts. And make sure to subscribe to WP Manage Ninja to get more amazing videos like this.